Hey everybody, I'm Steve, this is Mike, we've got a news update coming up next. Hey everybody, I'm Steve Schultz, Vice President of Training and Field Development, along with Mr. Mike Randolph, Vice President of Leadership Development. We are in New Hampshire. We are actually at the corporate office here in the Hall of Fame room. Mike, it's great to be here.
Well, Steve, it is great to be here. It's actually better for you to be here than for me to be in Wisconsin right now because they're losers in Wisconsin.
No, don't talk about football. We are not talking about football. We're talking about Hall of Fame status here. And I'll tell you what, Mike, there's, you know, when you talk about people being inducted into the Hall of Fame, we've got a lot of people in FDI Longevity who probably will end up in the Hall of Fame. The growth continues to skyrocket, not only here in the United States, but all over the world. You know, we just came out of the holiday season and we're breaking records.
We are absolutely breaking records, and in fact, if you look at this room, Steve, I think we're going to have to add some walls. We're going to need to add some space because right now what's going on across the country, we're going to need to add a lot of people into this Hall of Fame room.
Well, I'll tell you what, all you have to do is look at the meeting locator list. There are so many special events that are being held all across the country. I mean, if you take a look at Dr. Wallach's schedule, guys, his schedule is completely booked through April. And I'll tell you what, Mike, if you want to get a true picture of where this company is going, you've got to get your people in front of Dr. Wallach.
I'll tell you, the 90 for Life message is taking shape and taking off like nothing ever has before. This 40-year message, as Dr. Wallach puts it, is finally expressed in those three simple words.
Well, that's what it is. It's 90 for Life. I mean, if you want to live a healthier lifestyle, you need these 90 essential nutrients. And that's what we're talking about, you guys. And that message is what truly is fueling the growth of this company. And Mike, we're coming out of the holidays, like I said before, but the promotion for the cruise was supposed to end in December, but obviously we're going to extend that into January.
You know what? Some folks at the cruise line got us some additional staterooms, and you know what? They're going fast because this new cruise promotion is the simplest, the fastest, the easiest promotion we've ever had in FDI Longevity history. And tell us a little bit more about what it takes to get on the boat, Steve.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you something, Mike. It is incredibly easy to win this cruise. I mean, this cruise period ends on January 31st. It started January 1st through the 31st, and all you have to do is enroll 10 new IMDs, CEOs, or preferred customers. It doesn't matter, but just make sure that everybody has an initial order of at least $50 in business volume, and then they order at least $50 business volume on an auto ship, and you are on the boat. I mean, think about how simple that is, Mike. You put 10 people in the business, make sure they order $50 worth of our product, $50 worth of our product on a monthly basis, and you win a cruise. You're going to the Caribbean with us in the first week in April.
I'll tell you, you know, some of the folks out there have done that in a week. Some of them have done it in a day. In fact, I heard a rumor that one young lady did it in 4 hours.
That is no rumor. We actually had Miss Maxandra DeRosier. She did it in 4 hours. And not only is she, you know, won the cruise for herself, but now she's working on a second cruise ticket. And there's no doubt she's going to get that done as well.
One sneaky little thing that we haven't told everybody. If you want to get a cruise for two, get 20. And you can get not just a cruise ticket for yourself, but you can get one for your significant other or business partner. And you guys can have a stateroom all to your own. And I'll tell you, though, they're going fast. There's a special form that's now in the back office that you need to download. Fill that form out. It just got 10 slots on there for names, for code numbers. Make sure that you check off the 50BV initial purchase and the 50BV auto ship and fax that in. There's a fax number on there. We want to make sure that you don't get left on the dock because you qualified a day or a few minutes too late.
We don't want anybody left on the dock. Trust me, nobody's going to be left on the dock. And I tell you what, Mike, that form is a great way to keep you accountable too. It keeps you. It says, hey, this is what's going on in my group. You know, you pass that form out to people in your organizations, and you're going to have a whole bunch of your team on that boat with you. But in addition to the cruise, in winning the cruise, there's stock options involved as well. What's that all about?
Absolutely. You know what? If you qualify for the cruise and you hit a rank during the promotion period, you get some stock options. And you know what? doesn't matter how many, because they're free.
And obviously, the higher you get yourself promoted, the more stock options you're going to receive. You can see that on the screen here. You can own a piece of this company, guys, by simply doing what you're supposed to be doing, and that is sharing the 90 for life with as many people as you possibly can. Now, Mike, in addition to the cruise contest, we know the convention is coming up, and we just launched a new contest called the Road to Convention. And, Mike, this is a contest that we've been running for many, many years on the FDI side. Obviously, we're opening it up to everybody, one team, one dream type of thing. But this Road to Convention promotion, that started when? That started on January 1st, and it runs through the middle of March, correct?
Correct.
And we're giving away over $17,500 worth of cold, hard cash. Cold, hard cash. I don't think anybody out there is going to complain about cold, hard cash. But, Mike, we also have stock options involved in that as well.
Absolutely. You know, in the words of Mr. Andreoli and Mr. Wallach, they want you to go on that cruise as an owner of this company. And there's a couple different ways to do that. You know, the Road to Convention promotion really means that some folks are going to take that cruise with a little extra money in their pocket. Nothing wrong with that.
There's nothing wrong with that at all. I tell you what, you go to the convention, you're going to go to the convention anyway. Let's win some money. Let's win the cruise. I mean, think about that, Mike. You go to the convention, you're having a great time. You win the Road to Convention promotion. You put a bunch of cash in your pocket. And then you get on a boat and you're cruising to the Caribbean with us the first week in April. I don't think it can get any better than that.
You know what I like about the cruise, especially? All of our key leaders are going to be there. Those of you that are building a business, you want to know those little secrets, those little tidbits, get on the cruise. One thing I've noticed, when you capture an audience on that boat, people can't escape. They're not going anywhere. You're going to have their ear and they're going to have yours. For 4 days.
They're not going anywhere. Now, listen, we have got so much going on here at FDI Longevity. Mike, the brand new pharmacy discount card is now available, but it's not the pharmacy discount card anymore, is it?
Nope. There's been a little new name added to that. It has the 90 for Life logo on it, and it is now the 90 for Life savings card. And you know what, Steve? What a phenomenal program, what a phenomenal project, and it dovetails perfectly into Dr. Wallach's message of 90 for Life.
Well, and that's exactly what it is. The program is exactly the same. It is still a free pharmacy discount card, but like Mike said, the name has changed. I mean, you're talking about the 90 for Life savings card, and because we want to make sure that it's all one theme here, Mike, when we talk about, you know, 90 for Life, how about the 90 for Life savings card? We want to, you know, save people money on their current health care costs, but we want to save them 100% by getting them off the medication, and that's what this card is all about. It is a great way to market your new FDI Longevity business right along with the Dead Doctors Don't Lie CD. I mean, by far, we have the greatest marketing tools in this industry, and you know what? Nothing has changed. We just have to go out there and use these tools to build our businesses.
Absolutely. And Steve, now that you mentioned that, you know, while you're here in New Hampshire and with our video crew in place, you know, there's a whole new business presentation that's being put together as we speak that really strongly carries a 90 for Life message. The new pharmacy discount card or 90 for Life savings card is fully integrated into that presentation. You folks are going to love this presentation. It is going to take your business to the next level, and it clears up any confusion that was there about the 90 for Life message and the 90 for Life savings card.
Yeah, that new business presentation will be online very, very soon. Like Mike said, we just recorded the brand new business presentation. It's in the editing phases right now. That will be on your website literally within days. Now, the brand new PowerPoint is available in your back office right now. And the script for the new business presentation is in your back office right now. You go to your back office, go to the resource center, and then you click on downloads, and you're going to be able to download the brand new PowerPoint presentation along with the brand new script, and you can start giving that brand new business presentation tonight. As soon as you hear this message, you know, go to your back office, get that information on your computer, and Mike, people can start talking about this 90 for Life message right now.
Absolutely, and what a powerful message. And what a powerful program. I think, folks, you're going to love the new simplicity of the business presentation. It's faster, it's leaner, it's meaner. And you know what? It gets to the punch much more quickly, And you know what? Folks are going to jump off the fence and right into your business.
And that's exactly what we want. Now, another thing, another big announcement, Mike, is the new 90 for Life mall that is going to be on your websites very soon. And what are we talking about when we say mall?
Well, you know what? What do you go for the mall for? You go to get apparel. You go to get nice little goodies. We're talking about coffee mugs, hats, shirts, blazers, polos, bags, everything that you could possibly want branded with the 90 for Life logo. And I think earlier you said it's time to wear 90 for Life
on your sleeve.
Literally.
Literally. We're gonna put this logo, we're going to put this message all over you. I mean, when Mike says, you know, T-shirts and hats and polos and keychains and coffee mugs, people are going to know what FDI Longevity is all about, and that truly is Dr. Wallach's message of 90 for Life. So look forward to that mall coming to your website very, very soon. We are in the testing phases of it as we speak, and you're going to be able to purchase that merchandise within the next couple of days. We've got so many new things that are happening is that, you know, we have a brand new business card as well. And not only do we have a business card, we have business cards available. We've got two different kinds, Mike. We've got a white card here, and it you can see it on the screen. If you want to emphasize the products that FDI Longevity has to offer. And then we also have a very, very slick, lean, black business card. And so you can choose which one you want, but I think everybody needs to go out there, get their new business cards, and make sure that they get their new 90 for Life savings card, which is the old pharmacy discount card. Use these tools to go out there and market your new or your FDI Longevity business. For some of you, it's new. For some of you, you've been doing this for years and years and years. And we're going to go out there and continue to spread Dr. Wallach's message.